that's out there waiting for. That Pauline's Christy just came. Christy?
No, we don't need that light on. You're fine.
No, he's gone back to the hospital, but he's coming. Him and Claudia will come after work.
Okay. Hi. How are you?
Oh, you got good smiles.
Oh, well, you look pretty good yourself.
Well, we're going to hang in.
Yes, we are. My mother said...
Just a little while.
Yeah, my mother said that Grandpa and Grandma weren't ready for you yet.
Oh, shoot.
Know what I told her?
What?
I told her that they probably want no children quite yet. They've been how many years without children? Just once.
We're good.
Yeah. Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
I guess. Well, thank you. But you look great.
At the moment.
Yeah.
We'll be good.
Yeah, you've lost some weight too.
You don't see the whole body.
Ones that are scared are the ones that aren't prepared. So, hope so.
Chose us.
jump?
I don't think I've even got to do that. I think there's probably a dark tunnel I've got to go through. At the end of it, there'll be light galore.
Wonderful.
It'll be beautiful from there on.
Yes.
And everybody has to travel.
Yeah.
And we'll be all okay.
Yeah. I guess I'm not the one prepared because I'm the one that's scared.
But the time you get my age, you won't be scared.
Yeah.
You'll be taking care of everything that needs to be taken care of.
You look so beautiful.
Oh,
even now.
Honey, I managed it through a shower and a shampoo Saturday or Friday.
You're talking so clearly.
I brushed my teeth for a couple of days. For a week.
Yeah.
Mom, beauty isn't just physical.
Oh, but as you can see, it's physical. She's got all of it. Okay, I love you.
Love you too.
You have a...